We do expect it's probably going to be a Cat 1 when it does make landfall, most likely near Brownsville, Texas. And this is the latest advisory. Right now we're watching it winds at 75 miles per hour, gusting to 90, moving west at about 11. And we're also looking at a storm now that's probably going to make landfall near Brownsville, Texas sometime tomorrow morning into tomorrow afternoon, and then push inland towards Mexico. And of course, we'll be watching also for some of that moisture to reach into our desert mountain locations probably by Saturday into Sunday. So we'll show you that in the 7-day forecast. Meanwhile, let's talk about today. What a great day. Again, 91 degrees. Notice here that we are kind of in the cool pocket. 102 in Las Vegas, 95 in Fresno, 72 in Los Angeles. It's that marine air that is pushing into the valley, keeping temperatures down instead of that normal 98, 99 degree that we should be at. So treasure it. This is pretty nice for this time of year. Looking at winds out of the west, northwest at 13 miles per hour. Our air quality, unfortunately, going up again, 129. Unhealthy for sensitive groups tomorrow, 150, so we'll be up a category. Meanwhile, we are continuing to watch as an upper level disturbance is spawning some watch boxes here under those. We're watching for isolated severe thunderstorms, and those popping up here in the northern portion of Nevada and then back up into the northern plain states. And as for us, we are going to continue here with dry conditions. We'll also watch then for a push of air in from the ocean again tomorrow around high pressure offshore. And as we watch then, as that high will continue to build on in the ridge, keeping us nice and dry, but temperatures tonight will be on the cool side. So 67 in Bakersfield tonight, 65 in Shafter tomorrow, 95 degrees. Sunshine expected, winds out northwest at 10 to 15, and we'll keep it around 94 tomorrow. Still below average temperatures. I think that marine air will keep us in the valley a little bit cooler, though, than what we're going to see in the mountains. Keep in mind, marine air is going to be closer now to the ground in those lower elevations than it will be in the higher elevations. So we're going to heat up here in the mountains and desert locations. 92 then in Glenville, 100 in Lake Isabella, 91 in Tehachapi, and into the desert too, watching for sunshine and temperatures here around 97 in Mojave, 99 in Roseman, 100 in Ridgecrest. Heating up into the triple digits still though by Friday, and then as we head into Saturday and Sunday, 101 degrees. Looking then for a chance of maybe some pop-up thunderstorms as we head into Friday, Saturday, and Sunday in the afternoon and evening hours, and that would be from Dolly because of the instability and some of that tropical moisture back in the forecast. So enjoy tomorrow and the next day here in the valley. It's a little bit hotter in the mountains and deserts.
But a little dry heat before we get in the sticky stuff.
Exactly.
All right, Alyssa, thank you. You're